Okay, so we should be good to check out the Runestone Caverns now. So yeah, let's do that. Could edit out these loading screens, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna make you watch every single last one. Okay. Let's talk to Victor. Okay, so we need to find a way to open this door. So, yeah. I'm gonna try not to get lost in this area. I don't remember how big it is exactly, but you know, we should be okay. Right, now what I'm gonna do, we're not going for ratings at these next two levels, because, oh damn, I'm poisoned. Oh no. Yeah, anyway, there's quite a lot of cutscenes in the next level, so in order to do two levels in one video, we're gonna need to rush through this, which isn't helping that we're being slowed down by poison. Damn it, went the wrong way. Yeah, this is the way I wanna go. Alright, so let's see what's in this treasure chest. We get a Landshark card. That's an independent type. Oh, he's big and scary. So stay far away from him. Yeah, this is definitely where we want to go. Oh, there's two fairies up here. Kind of lost count of how many fairies we do get. Let's skip past this text because they just talk about this new card that we're going to get from Sol here. We get a Stone Golem card. Right, this card here, this is a new kind of card which I haven't fully explained yet, but I'll show you exactly what it does when we get back to the entrance. Yeah. Right, so I have to backtrack now, which I tend not to be good at. So, right, I don't think we're going down that way. I think we're going this way. I mean, I know these levels fairly well, but it has been a while since I've played this game, so I don't think we'll have too much difficulty with, you know, getting lost though, to be honest with you. Here we go. There's a treasure chest I missed. I probably missed one or two treasure chests along the way. It doesn't really make much of a difference to me. Dark Raven card. We don't have one of them yet, so that is handy. Okay, we need to hit this deck point here. We need to put this new card in. But because we have 30, we're going to need to take one out, because 30 is the maximum number of cards we can carry. Okay, so we're going to have to try and find... Oh! There he was! I skipped past him. Damn it, we're gonna have to go through the entire deck now. Come on. Let's find the Stone Golem again. There we go. We can use this. We can now transform into demons, which is pretty cool. Yeah, we don't need a key for this door here. We're just gonna smash right through it.
Tara? I heard that some runestone masters could change shape, but I never thought... Well, no point standing around gawking. Let's get moving.
Ooh, mysterious. Permissions and... Oh, we still got a 2-star rating. I don't know how we got that 2-star rating, because we didn't take out any enemies at all. But, hey. Okay, we have a Crystal Rose card, and another Land Char card. Crystal Rose is another new one. I think that's a weapons type. Okay, straight onto the lower chambers. Yeah, like I said, I do have cards to upgrade, but this level can take some time, so I don't know if we'll have time to upgrade the cards. So, if we have time after this, I'll do it after this level. If we don't, then I'll do it next video. Again, I'm just going to run past all these enemies and get to the end of this. So yeah, like I said, there's a lot of cutscenes in this one. That's good advice, thanks. Yeah, I don't think there's much you can do about these balls of light here. But if you get too close to them, they will damage you. They'll take energy off you. Oh, I see a treasure chest. I want it, No, cutscene. Victor walking very, very slowly.
Finally! I thought that cursed tunnel would never end.
Well, if you walked faster, maybe it would end sooner. Okay, what do we get? Oh, we get one of those. We already have... I can't even remember the name of the card. I don't remember all the names of the cards, I'm sorry. But yeah, we already have one of them. They're pretty powerful weapons types. This level seems like pretty straightforward. I don't even remember if we have to come back to this level for like side quests and stuff and getting extra cards. Cutscene.
I thought this place was supposed to be full of runestones.
Don't worry, I'll find you some runestones. I wanna go up here. Up, treasure. Okay, we already have one of those. well, it's in my hand, you can see we already have one of those. And we get a Yowie. Don't remember exactly what that does. Yeah, I think we're coming up to the end of the level now. This level is pretty straightforward, actually. You shouldn't have come here. Well, that was a helpful thing to say. What did I tell you? What have we found?
Hey! Look! It's the runestones!
Told you I'd find them.
We found the motherlode! Oh, we're gonna retire rich, boys! Filthy, stinking rich!
Help! Help! Boss! We gotta get out of here! They're everywhere! Run!
Most of my crew down.
Hey,
Another Phileas bomb. I think that's what it was called. Okay, what's more enemies? And this should be if I remember. Yep. Another cutscene.
Oh, what a drab bunch of fellows you are. Those costumes are absolutely dreary.
And what idiot are you?
I am Liar the Eighth, King of Kandaria, and soon to be King of the entire world. You have no doubt come here in an attempt to steal our famous runestones, yes?
Yep.
That's right, Prince Buttercup. We're gonna take your precious little rocks, and you can't do a thing about it.
Oh my, but you sound fierce.
Oh, what's this?
You there, that runestone on your back. Yes, it is! No wonder the queen never uses her runestone. And to think I was worried. It's right here, the true runestone right under my nose. Oh, what a happy day. God, when it's over, bring me that runestone. Well, I must bid you farewell. Fear not, we shall not let your souls go to waste. Stumble on, my fine friend. Ta-ta!
When bot's over, he didn't explain. And nothing's happening. Oh, damn it, one of these got me. Get off me. Get off. Thank you. Okay, oh, another cutscene. Again.
Dara! Help! There's something... get away! Get out of here!
And that's my entire crew down. Oh no. Oh no. It's big. It's scary. And I'm gonna have to take that thing out. Alright, let's find some strong cards for this guy. You may want to use quite a lot of summons types on this boss, but I think weapons types are gonna be okay to use for this. Oh, that took more damage than I thought he would on him. Damn it. Okay, I'm just basically gonna use everything I have. And I'm almost out. He's not dropping any stones. So these are gonna start taking health off me every time I use a card. Damn it. I want a pretty strong summon site right about now. Which is not putting any into my hands. Come on, help me out a little bit. Ow. Come on. Let's just try and take my scoop. Damn it, I'm almost dead. Oh, we're coming up 14 minutes. Don't kill me, don't kill me. Oh, I'm dead. Next time on Let's Play Lost Kingdoms, we will finish off that boss. See you next time.